Hello friends, I am Rahul and welcome to the channel ECLE. Everybody can learn English and welcome to the channels. And today we will discuss about very important topics. And this class is not only the English purpose of the English spoken class. And just you can say that this class can be your my practice class of my teaching skills and English language, because the I have not spoken English of the many times because the my atmosphere is not like that I could speak English in front of the peoples. And I was very busy of the for the many times, at least the 1.5 months. That's why I couldn't English that. That's why it is a testing class. And today we will discuss about very important topics, and topics is that the nowadays the education systems and now in the India's, and how is the condition of the education systems in India, and what can impact of the education systems in India, the education policies and what types. So we will discuss about and what can be advantage and what can be disadvantage of this education system. So today we will discuss about, and today I am not teaching you, just it is a testing class. And this video, if video will be good, so I think I will upload this video. Okay, so we will discuss about the education system. Okay, so what is the education system in India? We will discuss about, because the it is the very conditions of the very bad of if we talk about the educations, because there are the two types of the communities of the education, two types of the communities and two types of the educations in India. So first education is that the educations for the poor and educations for the rich. We will discuss on the everything in this video. So if you talk about the poor educations, poor educations and rich, you can say that why am I dividing poor educations and rich educations, because I think that it is the very necessary and it is very important to the showing what is the condition in our India. And that's why the two types of the educations in India, our India cannot go ahead. So we will discuss. So if you talk about the poor education, so we know that the 65% villages in our India and 65% populations live in the India on the villages area. So if you talk about the 65% poor, so if you talk about the poor educations and for this, so mostly the educations of the poor education in the village. Why am I saying that it is situated in place? Because most of the schools and the primary schools and government schools in government conduct in the village, and poor people have not money that they can teach of these children on the rich educations and rich schools. If you talk about the schools, like schools, and that's why they had to teach on the their children on the where on the schools, government schools. So if am I saying about the government schools educations, so government schools educations, you can I don't need to tell you, I think that because most of the people, those have the lots of the monies, those have the jobs like the teachers and the professors, and if you talk about the police officers, and if you talk about the all over the MP, MLAs, so they teach their children on the where in the rich education, they give the rich education on the private schools. They teach in the private schools, and poor people teach in the government schools. So government school, what is the in the government schools? So if you divide it in the government schools, so we can say that the state level educations, like I living in the Madhya Pradesh, MP. So there is the board, MP board, and there is a state level education like MP board and UP board. And if you are living in the Bihar, so Bihar board. Okay, so I have given example on the three types: MP board, UP board, and Bihar board. Am I right? Am I right? What? There is a 28 states in our India. So 28 board and state level educations. So if you talk about the MP board, because I live in MP, so I talk by I will talk about in the MP. So there is the one policy of the educations. There is policy of one education like the first class. If you are in the first class to 8th class, when we see in the first class to 8th class the education systems in India, so government has policies, government made the policy, nobody can fail the children first class to 8th class. So government has ruled that first class to 8th class nobody can change and fail, whether you are studying or not, whether you are going to school or not, nothing, it is not. If you go to school in first day and you have registered name that read like I have to make my children write name on the school and the first class, so whether you go to school, you don't know school, you don't go to school, doesn't matter that whether your capability that you can pass, you can not pass, doesn't matter. Your government will pass exam. Your government will pass. Government will pass first to 8th education. So this is the condition of our India, and 65%. And most of the policy and all over the our India, 65% of people live in the rural area and village area. So 65% children, students pass first class to 8th class. Those students are studying in the where? In the state level educations. If you talk about the government schools. So this is the ratio. So suppose when you go the children and you ask the questions of the students for eight class, and if you ask the what is the bowl, what is the noun, what is the body part, what is the first chapters on your the book, so they will not tell. They will not able to tell, they will not able to give answer that, because students are not taught by teachers, students are not taught by government in the 8th class. So this is the conditions of the government educations in our the India, and 65% live. When these students cannot talk, cannot tell, and students was not taught, students were not taught by the teachers 8 years, so they will not tell anything, they don't know anything. When they come the 9th class, when they come in the 9th class, so what is the condition? This system is not in the 9th class and in 10th class that you can be passed without studying, you will have to study. So in the when we enter 9th class, so you are taught by the teachers what taught, ABCD, bowls, plus minus, division, substitutions, मतलब सब्सट्रैक्शंस बेसिक लेवल एजुकेशन इज गिवन ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन. सो दिस इज द कंडीशंस एंड 50% स्टूडेंट्स फेल इन द 10th क्लास. 50% स्टूडेंट्स फेल इन द 10th क्लास एंड 50% स्टूडेंट्स हैव टू फेल इन द क्लास एंड दे हैड टू लीव द स्कूल्स. सो इफ यू हैव कम इन द विलेज एंड यू विल सर्वे, यू विल टॉक द यंगस्टर्स दैट व्हाट इज द क्वालिफिकेशंस. सो आई गिव गारंटी फॉर यू द 90% यंगस्टर्स हैव क्वालिफिकेशन टू 8th क्लास एंड 12th क्लास, दे कैन नॉट गो अहेड. एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द बिजनेसेस एम्प्लॉयमेंट्स ऑफ द यंगस्टर्स, दे हैव नॉट बिजनेस, दे हैव नॉट एनी टाइप्स ऑफ द फैसिलिटीज टू दे कैन सर्वाइव लाइफ. दे आर लेबर, दे हैड टू गो to outside for the working, for the earning money. So this is the conditions of the poor educations in our India, and 65% people are victim from this educations. That's why our India is going back, and many government has come the power. This is not issue in our India. Education is not issue in our India. This is the conditions of the educations in our India. Second is that the rich educations. What happened in the rich educations? And I will tell you the what is the my qualifications. Where did I go school? Rich educations in our India. Yeah, or we can say that the private educations, private educations in our India. What is the condition of the private educations in our India? So if you talk about the private schools, so in the education, so we can say that there is the marketalization in our India. What is the marketalization? Marketizations, like the when you go the market and if you are a capability to the purchase the one phone, you have to purchase the one phone. So if your budget in the 500, there is the mobile phone in the 500, am I right? Yes. So you will purchase the keypad mobile because your capability. Okay, if your budget is that 5,000, so you will purchase the MI something like this, and like this budget of mobile phone. Your purchase is that 50,000, so you will purchase 50,000, so you can get. So why am I saying about this types of the budgets? Because it is depend on the income. As much as your income, you can teach. If your income is, if your capability is, the budget is that 15,000 rupees to 1 lakh. So which mobile will you purchase? You will purchase iPhone, iPad. Am I right? If your budget is 50,000 rupees to 1 lakh. Okay, so you will purchase. And there is the budget. It is depend on the budget, so you will purchase. So like this, there are these types of the educations in our India. Private educations in our India. If you are, your budget is that, the 5,000 rupees per month or per year. So you will purchase these types of education, like the smallest educations per years for the children, like and the I forget what is the classes of the on the private educations and private schools, the KG1 and KG2. Yes, I remember KG1, KG2. So you will 5,000 years. If your budget is that 25, you will teach like the DPS, convent, international level education you can give. So what is in the international educations or CBS educations and private education? So children are taught from the KG1, KG2 every types of the knowledge, like if you talk about the computers, GK, GS, reasoning, science, EBS, lots of the subjects are on the classes, and student is prepared from the KG1 to KG2. And when student pass the 12th class, so he can speak fluent English. He has the lots of the knowledge of the students, and these types of students cross the NEET exams and they go the IIT, IIM, international educations levels. So but percent is that only the 15% in our India, I think 15 to 20%, I can be wrong, but 15 to 20%. So they can pass the exam, the UPSC, they can pass the exam SSC, SSC, CGL, they can pass the exams, the TOEFLs and IELTS exams, international level exams, and they go education. So this type of education is the paid education in India, and this education is not free education in India, this types of the. That's why there is the huge gap between the private educations and government educations in our India. So I have told you about this types of educations. So what can be pros and cons in India? So first is that if you cannot teach your children on the government in the private education, so you have to go the government educations, because people have not money, they cannot purchase the good educations. So our next generation is going back, because lots of the poverty in India, there is problems of the employment, there is the problems of the educations, and if education system is not good in our India, and only the 15 to 20% students can purchase, parents can purchase this type of education in India. So can you imagine that 20% people will be able to go ahead in our India? No, they will not. Because 20% people cannot do anything, they have not capability. Because you are 80% people are doing the laborings, and they are doing the lots of the jobs, small jobs, and salary is the 5,000, 7,000, 12,000, this type of salary in India. So I think they cannot do anything. So I want to that if our condition is like this, so our India cannot become the world teachers. If you talk about the Hindi Vishv Guru, so I think that there must be one policy systems in our India. Like this, we have right to vote, one right to vote. Every citizens has right to one vote, whether you are prime ministers, whether you are the president of India, whether you are the commissioners of India, whether you have the lords of the monies, whether you are laborers, whether you are the any caste, upper caste, lower caste, Hindu, Muslims, Christians, doesn't matter. You have the one votes in our India. Am I right? When election is conducted by the Election Commission of India, so when Rashtrapati go or the Prime Minister go from in the for the polling booth, so they give the only one vote. And when our laborers and lower caste of the peoples and very few people go, so they give the one vote. So I consider that there must be equal education in our India. Then our India can go ahead. How is this possible? You have to make the possibles, because government must make the rules. Desire must be truth. Desire must be pure. Then if you are PM, CM, DM, if you are PM, CM, DM, your children must go government school. If you are the poor shopkeeper, yeah, vegetable sellers, lower caste upper caste, doesn't matter, your children must go one. Then our India can go ahead. This is not issue in our India. If this issue will be in India, so every government can be changed, because their parties are not able to give this type of education. So if you are understanding that this types of education can be happens, so I think we must start to talking about this. We must start to talking about this between the peoples. We will have to aware, we will have to talk the every one person want this types of the condition in India. And if you are a patriot, even in India, you consider I am the patriot. So there must be one education in India. You can't make fool the particular societies and particulars, the people, poor peoples and lower caste people. Because I am saying that the bitter, I am saying that something is hard. Because we used to stop education by the caste, now it is being stopped by the money. So you can consider that, you can understand that what do I want to tell you. So this is the videos and how this condition in India, you know better know, and how this video there, this video can be the lots of the problems. My English cannot be good, my communication skills cannot be good, but my desire can be pure, that we must start to talking. And I will make video in the Hindi, in the proper way, what is the condition of India, and I am doing work of like this. That's why I am not able to making the video for the many times. So how this video you can tell me in comment box, and if you understand that. And I have made this video especially for the students and the big people, like the those people can the purchase. So you must start to thinking about this. If you are not thinking, you cannot go, you will finished. Because any country can attack your country and you cannot do anything. We were divided before the 200 years ago and by the caste. So many people has come, Babar has come, Mughals has come, British has come, Dutch has come, everybody has come, and we could not stop. Now in the 21st century in India, we will not able to stop, we will not able to do anything, because most of the capable people are doing job, small jobs. So this is my videos. What do you think about? You can tell me in comment box. And if you are understanding this channel, must be subscribed. So please subscribe this channel and press the bell icons. We will meet the another source. This is the different video on the ECL list. So thanks for watching. Thank you very much.